For Quadri, and then yesterday, Jun Mizutani, and now a new test. Interesting. Perfect yesterday for Quadri. There it is, the forehand. You have to think ahead for this, not easy to do. Punching backhands, and as he still helps him survive. Different. We'll break off the net here for Jalza in the Portuguese league, had a few seasons in France. The break comes across to give it some inside-out spin. Ball comes back. Oh, I had probably end up going back to it a bit more out here. Clever play. Possibly five after being down 4-5. Ladder shot, winning the rally. Perfect placement, Jalza. Push comes. Good hooking for 11-9. There are a lot who'd like to see a great challenge. Perfect parallel forehand here. A taste of his own medicine, Quadri. Almost. There we go, back there. It's a good spot in front of Jalza Hao. Against that serve yet. Oh, just missed times after the net clip. Had so far. There it is. Versus Dima 2 years ago. But in these touch rallies, good battle for Jalza. Risky serve. The soft eye down into the net. Better receive here. A little bit more to the middle of the table, a little deeper to the backhand. Oh, tries for deep to the backhand. Beautiful ice cream cone. Left forehand serve. And quickly it works once again, that ice cream cone flick. Just different placement. Perfect length on the forehand side. Very relaxed force around. Game point once again. Hello, Nigeria. He's on the scoreboard. Quadri Aruna takes game number two. Again, it's so difficult on the world tour now. Trying to keep it deep on the table in the fishing game. A bit of extra spin. Trained professionally in theory. Wouldn't be quite as effective as he is with his more unorthodox style. Play. trouble. He's been quite decisive, deliberate about his placement. A little bit like a drill. First forehand in. Flick that Quandre used. And game two is quite effective, but here, he's been able to make Quandre Aruna take a shot from an uncomfortable place with the forehand. Fast and long. Quandre Aruna with his backhand serve, looking to get the forehand attacks into play. Changing up the placement in the rotation. So far, so good. Beautiful forehand. Good rotation. A blast of a 11-2. Good start here, though. Doesn't miss by a lot. Good ante. Spin on the backhands. Down the line, just out of reach. The fact that he didn't lunge must mean that it's lunging for years now. There we go. Quandre Aruna drop. Side's been popularity to the sport throughout Africa. Just a little bit. This one's tough for Quad. Not by Quandre. Ooh, almost comes down flat. Mizutani. Another one that gets to how. Concerned about stepping around too quickly. And in the tight game over nine. Beautiful shot down the line. Very clever guidance though. There it is. One. That's the type of risk Quandre. Last resort in table tennis. There we go. I just can't believe the finishing. The shoulders of Quandre there. Doesn't lose grip of his shoulder. Out. Still, the pockets are out. So maybe it's just a point in the lead. Jiao Zhihao down by four, that is, with the serve. Oh my goodness, Quandre Aruna, Point after the one before, still 4 points in front, Quandre Aruna. Tough luck. Probably he could have punched it, but who knows if it would have made it. That forehand. Beautiful backhand here, wide angle. Clever eye under the ball a bit. And pressure to continue. Interesting. Down to Howe's side. Second time in a row, Quandre. And the forehand goes long. No, oh, he does. Tight serve to the top edge of the racket once again. Second match point for Jiao Zhihao. Then over the. Service error for the match. Well, congratulations to Zhao Zihao and congratulations Quadri Aruna on an outstanding tournament. Massive respect. A tough way to go down. Never fun to have a service error.